Diana. Yeah, yeah.
So we've been struggling a little bit to read the menus, and I just thought, I wonder if you can go on to Google Translate and take a photo of something for it to translate it. So download the Google Translate app, press camera, and hold it over whatever you're trying to read, and it will just translate it for you. Literally, it's this at the bottom, it says Bowie Crew Feminilla, and I can read it. It says finely sliced beef, olive oil, capers, fresh basil. This is just insane. I feel like we're in 2050. This is literally mental. This is mental. I don't know how this is happening. Just been through the Lumiere. I don't even know what it's called. It's kind of an exhibition, a little bit, but with lights. And it was really, really good. It was really interesting and kind of emotional in a way. I think the whole Van Gogh thing, I've always loved him since I was probably like 12, I guess. Maybe younger than that. And I've got a slight emotional connection to him because I just feel like he was such a great person. He went through a lot, and I kind of, whenever I see things being like admired now, it makes me sad that it wasn't admired in his time. But it was amazing, and I definitely recommend going. It was just incredible, and we stayed for two of the rounds, which I really recommend doing because nobody checks how long you've been there for, so you can just stay. But it was really good, and you should definitely go.
Thank you.
last day today, and we're in Alvester Oes, which is where Van Gogh, I don't know how you say it, where he died. There are lots of conspiracies here that he killed himself and whatever, but from reading his book and just doing a little bit more research on him, we've kind of come to the conclusion that he was shot by a young boy and said that he'd done it to himself because he didn't want to get the young boy in trouble. And then he went back to the hotel where he was staying and died in the like B&B thing. And I'll show you where that is now because we're walking to it. So that's where we are now. Quite sad. And someone likes to make loads of noise while I'm talking. The place where Van Gogh died, and we've come to Dr. Gachet's house. It's free admission, so I definitely recommend coming here. It's a 5-minute drive from there, but it's a 20-minute walk, so if you're walking, wear flat shoes because there are lots of steps as well. Everywhere, there are steps everywhere around here, but it's free admission. You should definitely come. It's gorgeous and really, really interesting.